All right, we're looking for FEC202 this afternoon. 4:27 p.m. on Thursday, January 21st, 2021. Thursday cutout night. Jim and the ECH heading for their weekend when they get in tonight. Bop, 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 bop. Ah, who hit that? Guy behind me. David and Jim on the 8:13, 3:06, 78:14. On here. Ah, that's who's too bad, aren't on those radio transmissions, you'll hear them now calling at the engine number, which is a leader. Oh, I believe the guy is a train fan. He likes to watch the train. That's what it is. Everybody likes to watch trains, especially one like this. What a rock job on this train. Working on the doors. Easily more than on the doors. Official time of FEC is 2:02. We'll see if we can get a line on FEC's 101. They're late leaving. Maybe we'll see them in daylight. We'll see them regardless. Right here at MP236. On the Florida East Coast. Maine.
Yes, E. Mike Gresser. Just for information, Mr. Gresser, we're 1 mile from your approach board.
Jim is happy to get that transmission. It means he doesn't have to apply the power brake.